Hello, in front of me I've got Alfa Romeo Giulietta. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average speed. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using this button on the steering wheel, on the wipers lever. Press it until you see average speed. Press and hold it to reset it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.